Charlie was the lead saxophone player of the Paul Howard Pollard Serenaders out in Culver City. That's right outside of Los Angeles, I'm told. And the great Cotton Club out there had this band, the Paul Howard Pollard Serenaders. And this was a revamp. He was Tiger Red and Hotter Than That, but it was on trombone. Lawrence Brown was in that band on trombone, and the great Lionel Hampton played the drums. And here's Charlie's idea. 1, 2, 1, 2.